So this is the measuring cup that I use, and what I did to get the 20 ounce for it, I added up the 2 8-ounce and one plus 1 4-ounce of hot water to pour it in that coconut milk pudding mixture.